trying to get this a thin biface. This material I broke into, it's super, has so many seams in it, and it's crumbly. piece of rock, like I said, there's a lot of problems in it. This came off a big rock that was just really, it wasn't good quality.
Chesapeake's running 2 freights in a day. It's just me and me and himself. I worry he can't catch no train. Has he got some pain and she thinks it's a baby? Says we gotta wait and see. Somebody find a
praying for this one. If not, then I'll learn from it. Overshot flake. I'll take it though. Cleaned it up.
You hurt me so bad and so
bad. Yeah.
And there's nothing I can do.
That was an overstrike, but I'll take it. I cleaned it all up. See, I haven't taken any from the bottom whatsoever. I really try to keep the length if I can't keep the width. I haven't touched any from the top or the bottom. I mean, a little bit maybe from the top that sheared off, but that's it. There we go. That's what I was trying to get. Right there. Right there.
Thank you.
Check that out. Just eating my antler. Switch to this so you can get a longer flake. That's pretty thin. Right, I'm gonna switch back to this and I'm gonna sharpen this real fast. Alright. I'm finished. There it is. From a not so good piece of obsidian to a pretty finely sharpened and knife.